Hey, we'll fucking kick it, gonna take it up two notches. Kick it up a fucking notch, maybe three. We had Huevos Rancheros. A long-awaited request by Megan. Megan and her husband. Don't know the names, but Megan and her hubby. Long overdue. I'm sorry about that. Shit happens. Look at that steam whistle opener. That's what you get when you're a fucking heavy drinker. That's right. That's right, kiddies. I didn't need the lighter. Gonna pop that motherfucker right there. That's it. Anyway, let's do this. Huevos Rancheros. Let's start with a hot pan. A little bit of oil. Olive oil. You a fucking bum. Using motor oil. A little oil in the pan. The pizzy. Pardon me. Put some fucking exhaust fans on if you got them. Back that off a bit. It's about a tablespoon or so. I got this trick off of fucking Big John. Hoppin' John from, where the fuck he from? Hold on. John from Food Wishes. The opening act, I credit to him. What we're doing is moving the tomato paste around to get that, we're trying to get that roasted tomato flavor in there, so to speak. Move that around a bit. Move it around a bit. Like this. There you go. Fucking stove was too hot there. Get that going. Give me about five minutes or so. I'm gonna move this around a bit. Just like that. I'm dropping that back a little bit here. That's been on there for about 4 minutes. You can see it's dark as fuck now. We get some roasty tomato flavor up in there. Ah, shit. Onions it calls for. And I gotta pick fucking onions out of. I already got them chopped. Don't worry about me. I'm good to go. I'm always fucking good to go. I'm gonna put a 420 touch on this. It's Monday the 20th of May. That makes it 420, baby. So we need to put the 420 into this. Stand by. Alright. Around a bit. The onions are a little big, I'd have chopped them finer if I had time, but I don't. Don't worry about it, I'm going to be busting this shit up. Alright, hang on a second, I need more onions. Looking fresh. Oh yeah! This is straight out of fucking Mexico off a fucking grill. Give yourself a pile of fucking jalapenos. Here's what you want. Hey. Saw some fucking garlic. Turn the heat down, it's too fucking hot. Burn the fucking plates. Let that go for a second, we're right back, 1 minute. Huevos Rancheros. Okay, back in that pan, look a little rugged, don't worry. Put some fucking salt in there and quit crying. A little more, salt. There we go, kosher. Grab yourself some chili powder. Don't be afraid of chili powder. Never killed anybody in my house. Good enough. Grab yourself some oregano. When you grab it like that. Grab that fucking oregano. Grab a pinch. And bust that fucking shit in your hand. Bust it. Okay. Tomato sauce up in that hizzy. In that fucking pan. Good enough. Mm-hmm. this go? I'm going to make some water into it. Let that simmer for, what I'm looking for is consistency. So I can't tell you 5-10 minutes. It depends how fucking hot your stove, how low your stove, how much you're fucking moving, how much water you put in. You're going to look for the consistency I'm going to end up with in about fucking 5 minutes. Travel oil! It's a drop. Try to burn your fucking hose down. Huevos rancheros a la mexicano. Grab yourself some of these things. They're called tortillas. Slop one down. Like that. Grab yourself some jack cheese. I got Monterey Jack. You can use fucking pepper jack. Whatever the fuck it is, it's all pepper jack. Pepper jack. One slice. Two slice. In the fizzy. Another one of these. That sauce, you can see, is simmering. It's fucking hot. It needs to be fucking hot. If it's anything less than fucking hot, you're on the wrong page. You're on the wrong channel. Back the fucking machine up. Back everything up and pay the fuck attention. That fucking sauce is smoking. Just lightly. It's on low. You can see right here. It's low. But it's hot enough. You watch what's going to happen. Now, back in the pan. Sweet. Oh yeah. Pay attention. Done. Over here. We ain't over here yet. We back in the pan. Drop the heat. Grab a pair of eggs. Now. Hey. Get a pair of eggs. A pair of fucking eggs. Do like that. Throw that fucking thing away. Start juggling. Whoa! Ain't happening today. Clap. Do it. A sunny side feature, but if we don't get it, fuck it. We just gonna cook a couple eggs. Be back in a second. As soon as those, 1 minute, we're just gonna let those cook on top. Mind yourself. There it goes. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh yeah. Hey. You want that sauce fucking hot? There it is. It's hot. It's fucking hot. Oh yeah. You know that's hot. Oh yeah, I want that fucking soft juice in there. I want that jack cheese hiding underneath. I want the whole fucking thing. Oh yeah. You know what, this is the first time I make some huevos rancheros. Again by request, Megan and hubby. I don't know, I did what I could with what I could. Let me tell you, if you use a knife when you do this, it's gonna be a fuck of a lot easier than try to sort this shit out like I am. Get the fuck over here, I'll fucking slap you fucking 7 ways from Sunday. This is fucking heavy, man. A move, I'm eating. Thanks for watching. That's delicious, man. Come on, this thing is fucking sauce all over my fucking clothes. Cameraman's full of shit. We're gonna get this thing together. Hey! We'll be back in a couple of minutes. Pay attention.